George, and I'm the Director of Student Services for the Lake View District. And Drew Helgesma has a clue. He really, really wanted to be here. Send his best wishes for a happy holiday season to you all. It is really gratifying to see so many people here and to see the kids. I just want to say that Marita Block, their teacher, has been in the district for over 30 years, and she puts her heart and soul into what she does. Carol Behrens, piano accompanist, does so many things for our district also. So thank you for coming and enjoying.
Christmas. For centuries, the great carols have endured the test of time. Our most popular carols today have been composed and passed on to us within the last two centuries. This new emphasis on Christmas carols was due mainly to the influence of Charles Dickens and his delightful masterpiece, A Christmas Carol. Tonight, we would like to share our songs with you and spread a little Christmas carol cheer. See how many carols you can pick out of our opening song.
Christmas carols come. I just wanted to say we've had a lot of sickness, so some people are missing for their parts. So we have Katie McKinney going to fill in tonight. And Willie played the drum. We had to have Willie play the drum because it was Willie, play your little drum. And just last week, Willie and his sister moved out of our district. So I haven't seen him for over a week, but I'm so glad that you guys made it to the concert tonight. So thanks for coming. And Bella Cruz.
Our next selection of Christmas song is the number one best loved and sang Christmas carol of the season. Our composer wrote the lyrics to this song during a blizzard that summer. In an effort to stay cool by being cool, the most performed and well-loved Christmas song was born.
Thank you.
need Sophia and Allie both up here, please. The kids are now going to go to their reporters, and while they're going there, quietly, that's a good one, I want to thank Mrs. Harpy. I didn't even know she was going to make all the poinsettias and the beautiful elf Santa, so let's give her a hand. She also did our programs. And while they're getting set up, I want to thank all the parents for letting me teach their kids. They are really a great bunch of kids this year. I'm loving every minute of it. And they work very, very hard on this program for you. So, okay, fourth graders, can you be zero so these lovely gals can read? We're going to have Sophia read about jolly old St. Nicholas, and then Allie Ramirez is going to read a little interesting tidbit about Jingle Bells.
The traditional character known as Santa Claus is also known by many as Jolly Old St. Nicholas, who lives in the imaginations of children each Christmas season. However, many people may not know that there was a real St. Nicholas who lived 1,700 years ago in modern Turkey. He was a bishop in the early Christian church who was particularly generous to children. Jingle Bells, originally called One Horse Open Sleigh, was written by James Pierpont, who was the organist and music director at a church in Georgia. He wrote the song for a Thanksgiving Sunday school program. Did you know that Jingle Bells, the most widely performed and recognizable song on Earth, was broadcasted from space by the astronauts aboard the Gemini 6 in 1965?
Thank you.
song is recognized by a Porno Castanato voted Do-Ti-Do La, and is based on a traditional folk chant. This song was first introduced to America in 1921, where it premiered at Carnegie Hall in New York City.
Children, go there, send
popular 16th century English carol from the West Country of England. This origin of this Christmas carol lies in the English tradition where wealthy people of the community gave Christmas treats to the carolers on Christmas Eve, such as sticky puddings that were very much like modern-day Christmas puddings. It is one of the few English traditional carols that makes mention of the New Year celebration. We would now like to ask the audience to join us in singing along in our finale. Words are printed in your programs. Thank you so much for coming this evening and joining us in our celebration of the carols of Christmas.